Today we're going over Joshua, and we're going to be dealing with chapter 6. So, chapter 6 of Joshua. Let's jump right in. And again, just as a little recap, we're going through the book of Joshua from more of a perspective as to how it pertains to us now today. You know, and so, because we understand that scripture teaches on three different levels, of the past, the present, and the future. And here it is, when we read through it, we're reading of a historical account, but it also has a present and yet future application as well. In Joshua 6, verses 1 through 5, we read, "Now Jericho was straitly shut up because of the children of Israel. None went out, none came in." You know, this was a common tactic during times of war. You know, the opposing people to a city, they would come, you know, and they would come up against the city, and they of course shut the city up, shut everything down, close all the windows and doors, you know, guard the walls, make sure no one can come in, or don't allow no one to leave out so that no one can come in. You know, so this is what we see being done here. It goes on in verse 2 and says, "And Yahuwah said unto Joshua, See, I have given into thine hand Jericho and the king thereof and the mighty men of valor. And ye shall compass the city, all ye men of war, and go round about the city once." Okay, now we see here some alatavs. Actually, there's several throughout this chapter. And for those who may not be familiar with the alatav, you know, the alatav occurs literally thousands of times in scripture, you know, but oftentimes it goes untranslated, and oftentimes it goes translated as some of just about everything, you know, and what, there, you, your, you know, and reason being is because the Yahudim, they didn't really know what to do with the aleph and the tav, you know, they considered it untranslatable. And so as a result, many times in the King James and in other versions of the Bible you read through, you won't actually see the aleph and the tav because they didn't know what to do with it, so they just didn't translate it. You know, such as, you know, these, a few of these here, you know, if you look in your King James or an alternate translation, oftentimes you will not see the aleph tav, but yet it is there in scripture. You know, and the Messiah, he let us know what to do with it. For he came, and when he came to the earth, he told us that he's the Alpha and Omega, you know, which translated into Hebrew as the Aleph and the Tav, the beginning and the end, the A through the Z.